Hello everybody, I'm Gavin here and welcome back to learning how Bitcoin works. In this video we are going to look at sites that track Bitcoin, how to track your Bitcoin, how to track the price of the Bitcoin, how it has come to value since it came to existence, how it has come to raise from 0 to 10,000 or to 20,000 or more. In the last video we looked at how to protect your Bitcoin, how to keep it safe. And as usual, if you miss any of the videos, you can check them out at mgabiimran.com or you can check out the links in the description of the video below. So ever since Bitcoin came into existence, there are different sites that have been tracking its performance. And some of these sites, or most of these sites, record the transactions that take place on the Bitcoin network too. Some of these include Coinbase, Blockchain, Bitstamp, CoinDesk, Bitcoin.org, which is like the number one source for learning about Bitcoin and how it works. So from these sites, you can be able to track the price. You can be able to track the price of the Bitcoin, how it has moved from 0 to like 20,000 before it came back to like 10,000. Now it's like at 17,000 back. Look, it can be anywhere by the time you watch this video. What you should basically know is it can go down and it can go up just like any other currency does. Just like any other economy does, right? Anyway, so
thank you so much for joining me. See you in the next one.